Andy by nikdy za života nepriznal, že by byl odtud. On se styděl, že se narodil v Pittsburghu. V Pittsburghu máte, nechci říct, co tady, jako až někde za božím chrbtem, on furt chtěl být Američan. Možná, že tam to bylo i... Já měl pocit taky, že jsi emigrant na začátku, tam nebudíš, tak si začal dělat všechny čumě, co si koupil Louis Vuitton a Gucci, Pucci, Capucci, Fioru, či vedevedevede, já si myslel, že jsi Američan. A on to zase dělal s tím svým, jo, že dělal ty americký věci, maloval elektrický kreslo Mary Lee.
V4 by mala ostať v každom prípade aj politickým blokom. Dobrým dôkazom toho je to odmietnutie povinných kvót. Trianonská zmluva je kapitola našich spoločných dejín, na ktorú vždy budeme mať opačný názor. Pre Slovákov a tie nástupnické štáty rakúsko-maďarskej monarchie to bude vždy veľkým dňom veľkého víťazstva, od ktorého si odvodzuje ten štát svoju suverenitu. A pre nás Maďarov je to a vždy bude národnou tragédiou.
On sa stydel, že sa narodil v Pittsburghu.
What is it, where is it, and why is the play called it?
Leopoldstadt is the old Jewish quarter of Vienna. From very early on, it was the Jewish quarter, and at different times, it became really overcrowded as bad things happened north and east, where Russia and Galicia. There were lots of refugees finding their way to Vienna, because around about the 1860s, the emperor of the Austro-Hungarian Empire emancipated his Jews. If you were a Jew in the Austro-Hungarian Empire, you had the same rights as everybody else. Leopoldstadt was still a part of town for the poor Jews. As the Jews got more successful, a generation later, there were many baronial Jews. Some of them famous would know about. The Hare with Amber Eyes is about a family who were like a Rothschild. And Schnitzler was another, you know, Viennese Jew. Mahler was born a Jew. So Jews and culture and Vienna, they were indissoluble, really. And Leopoldstadt simply means Leopold town.
Procedura. Ja toto nie.